This is so cool. This is like my fifth time, I think, out doing the woodcock study with Megan, University of Rhode Island.
Sure.
And Doozy just pointed her first woodcock chicks for us. Doozy and Timber were working together. They're tied up over there. And she was a little funky at first, but then really committed. And we've got a beautiful little chick. Oh my God, we got three now, don't we?
Yeah, we're at three.
We got one, two, and then there's a third one tucked in there, and I'm afraid to move.
You should be.
I know. Oh my goodness, look at you. You're so stinking cute. Okay. Me, the great white woodcock hunter, is like loving this. It's so much fun. Love it. So Megan's going to be putting a radio transmitter on them and weighing them and just doing a little workup of them real quick. We hope to find a fourth.